you do it?
I'm in.
Fucking ace, is there?
You don't understand. Right before I quit Tacitus, I created a Solarium worm, which could decrypt anything. Quantum shit don't crack this easy. Even for me.
Menendez's network. All the country's getting fucked with a new Cold War.
Wait a minute.
New York? DC? The Pentagon? Shanghai? Beijing? Hong Kong? Menendez is gonna attack America and China, taking out both superpowers at the same time. All those files have the same prefix, 61961. 619. Oh my God, June 19th, that's tomorrow.
Junio 19, Freedom Day. The abolition of slavery.
Son of a bitch. Give me breaks, Admiral. The cyber attack is 6:19 tomorrow.
We have to move on Yemen right away. No, you have to go in there, capture Menendez for interrogation. You contact Fareed and the Yemeni militia. We need their help.
Admiral, it's a trap. Menendez has been playing us the whole time. If we move on Yemen, that's exactly what he wants us to do.
And you get your team together. You got 2 hours.
Internal comm link established.
I copy, Harper.
Uplink force tracking is down. We can't ID you as friendly. So no matter what happens out there, when the bullets start flying, you cannot blow your cover. Just stay cool. We'll get you through this. We're almost ready.
We are ready.
Yes.
The Americans are coming for it.
There's a traitor in our midst.
But how? Who?
It matters not. I am one step ahead of him.
Good luck.
He told me to meet him at the Citadel.
We can't give him a chance to dig in. Move through the city and re-establish contact. Hurry, head south through the market. Good luck. strong, my friend, and I promise you, I'll get you through this, okay?
Yes!
Thank you.
locate Menendez.
Negative.
Damn it, man. He must have slipped through the Yemeni lines.
Menendez, we must get you to safety. We have lost too many men.
Victory is not measured by losses.
Farid, are you still with me? We're hit! We're going down!
I can't.
Stop it! Stop! Fuck! I... Stop!
Here! No! You knew that I would be here. Who betrayed me?
Wasting your time! Bastard, you! You won't get shit from me! God! Come on! Is that all you got?
Linebacker 2, engaging enemy forces en route to Downburn.
Push available video of crash site to my HUD.
Taking heavy fire from the rooftop.
Menendez.
Correct. We have eyes on Menendez. Moving to capture.
Menendez! The son of a bitch is headed for the Citadel!
Arrange medevac extraction to get Harper back to the Obama.
Salazar, primary SAT. Multiple Eagles down. Request immediate medevac. LC Sparrow.
Kraken, I need to assume OpCon of the drone fleet in support of capture of Menendez.
Send the codes to your display. Drones retasked to your objective.
Drone targeting control. Manual override engaged. HUD relay systems enacted.
Split up! Take the high ground! You take the left, I'll take the right!
I'll take the right.
Systems enacted.
Split up! Take the high ground! The whole street's a kill zone! Take the right! I got the left! Heading for the Citadel. Push all available assets to that grid. Establish blocking positions, cutting off their escape.
Without the drones, we have no support to cover our advance.
We are dropping you a containment team to support. We will fast rope in certain link over the bridge.
Understood. Section out.
Command team to cover your movement to HVT. We'll pick up rear security. Once you locate Menendez, we'll meet the ground. Surround the VTOL. Wait for the go. Moving.
Menendez! Secure him!
Thank you, David. Help me seek a newer world.
Have 1,000 drones at standby alert, ready to launch at my command. If Russia or SDC gets any bright ideas, make no mistake, Secretary Petraeus. Your armed forces are ready.
The last order to DEVCON 3 was given by Secretary Rumsfeld almost 25 years ago.
I know. I flew a patrol myself that day.
Sir.
President Bosworth sends her regards.
For those souls who have toiled and wrought and thought with me, some work of noble note may yet be done.
Get this cocksucker off my flight deck.
Gladly, sir.
We got him.
Good, you do not talk. We can
or die.
Now speak only to David Mason. Bring him to me. I will tell him everything.
David.
Identify. Mason. David. Retina scan confirmed.
Do what you can. I'll be on the bridge.
I'm not a kid this time. But you can go ahead and try what you did back then.
Opulence is sinful and we all pay for it.
Such a self-indulgent piece of shit. Stop talking in riddles!
It was taken from me. Do you know what that feels like yet?
An American torched the warehouse. For insurance money, $11,000. That was the value they placed on our life.
She was the reason for me to live. What about you, David? What drives you? Is it me? Einstein once said that the economic anarchy of capitalism is the real source of evil. Your father and his people took Josefina from me. Tu papá está muerto. Your father is dead. And his people. Finished.
Yeah, go ahead, Admiral Briggs.
We have a situation. We're tracking a passenger jet entering the Obama's airspace. Wait, what is that? Are those birds?
They beat. Unequalize unto a savage race.
We're under attack. We're under attack!
There are hundreds of them! We just crossed the camera feed to the interrogation room. Secure Menendez! Meet me on the bridge!
If she so much as moves an inch, you put a bullet in his brain. You got me? The Obama's under attack! Ensure no one leaves this room!
You know I will not kill you, David. But if you do not drop your gun, I will kill your friend. You've got 5 seconds to decide.
How did you even...
Put them on. Turn around.
Has escaped.
What?
PMC has used glider wings to launch a massive air assault on the Obama. They use stealth tech. Our guns only hit a fraction of them. They're tearing this ship apart.
We need heavy firepower from the armory. They killed the security detail guarding Menendez. Take what you want.
Menendez couldn't have done this alone. He must have men inside.
Right now, we have to focus on regaining control of the Obama.
Ready, go!
Come on!
Section! The Obama's automated security system's now under enemy control!
Where's Briggs?
Server room, lower deck!
Destroy that fucking turret!
You'll be okay. Get your help. Just hang in there.
Now under enemy. enemy control!
Where's Briggs?
In the server room, on the deck!
Secure Briggs.
Got it.
Seal the server room doors. No one in or out.
This will be over soon. Good luck, Sitch.
You too, Sal. We gotta find our way to the bridge. On me!
We got another wave of jet wings landing now. I'm trying to take some of the heat off our men.
Stay on it! I'm headed to the bridge. I'll shut down the automated system from there.
Thank you. is one step ahead of us. We need to find him.
Get to the security room. Tech should have the camera feeds back up soon.
I'm on my way!
Suicide. Admiral Briggs! Damn it! Calm her down! He can't hear a word! suicide.
Have a break!
Damn it! Comms are down! He can't hear a word! Seal the door.
Where are we at on the street?
We should have it back up in a few minutes.
I need a team cutting through this wall right now. I lost comms to Admiral Briggs. He may be in danger.
Security feed, it's back up.
All right, run a facial ID scan throughout the entire ship. We have to find Menendez.
Search. Security camera, image, database.
Rebooting the whole system is a risk, sir. We have no guarantee it'll come back online.
Better no system than one that's destroying the fleet. Do it!
I'll need your security clearance, sir.
Briggs! Menendez is right outside the server room! Do not shut down the systems! If the security goes down, Menendez will waltz right in! Briggs!
Menendez, Admiral Briggs is rebuilding the system. Gain control of their automatic defenses.
He's on us.
He's in position with the Admiral.
Admiral Briggs.
Briggs is a good man, Menendez. Don't kill him. Shoot him in the leg.
He's alive. Thank you, Rome.
If we truly succeed today, Admiral Briggs will come to understand why I did not kill him.
Salazar!
Hurry the fuck up! Harper, get to the server room! Briggs is down!
Attention all security officers, Commander David Mason. SEAL team member Salazar is working with the enemy.
This was his plan. Menendez smuggled the Solarium chip on board, hacked our whole system. He's now in command of the satellite network controlling the entire U.S. drone fleet. We need to inform the Pentagon. Get him to sick bay. Okay. We'll need our tech team working on this ASAP. We have to find the source of the satellite control transmission.
What the hell happened here?
Salazar. He played us all. He was working with Menendez.
Fuck, how could he do that? What are you talking about? He's one of us!
Section, security team Epsilon. We have Salazar secure. He surrendered without incident.
Where are you?
Hangar Bay 2.
On my way! What about Menendez?
He took off in one of our fighters. We missed him by seconds, sir.
Betrayed us all, Salazar!
Today is a difficult day, Section. But tomorrow, we all win.
Not you.
Attention all on this channel. This is Commander David Mason. Our defense network has been compromised. All hands prep for evac. Abandon ship. I say again, abandon ship.
Assets.
died in this section. I'm gonna see that son of a bitch burn for what he's done.
This is his endgame. He's about to unleash drones on cities across the globe.